Here's our little angel. Hopefully she won't have to stay in this for very much longer. She's getting a suntan.